ni bande bari bivuganye General Kayumba Nyamwasa? Ese koko ni Perezida Kagame? Hashize imyaka ine General Faustin Kayumba Nyamwasa arasiwe muri Afurika y'Epfo ariko ararusimbuka. Uyu Kayumba Nyamwasa w'imyaka 56 y'amavuko arazwi cyane muri FPR Inkotanyi, kuko uretse no kuba mu bikubitiro bayishinze ari mu bayoboye intambara ku Banyarwanda. Intambara yamaze imyaka ine igatuma FPR ifata ubutegetsi nyuma y'umuvu w'amaraso wahitanye amagana n'amagana y'Abanyarwanda. Uyu Kayumba Nyamwasa yabaye umugaba mukuru w'ingabo z'u Rwanda rwari rumaze kwigarurwa na FPR Inkotanyi. Azwi kandi kuba yari inkoramutima ya Paul Kagame, Perezida w'u Rwanda. Ariko ntibibuza Kayumba Nyamwasa kwemeza ko uyu Paul Kagame baryanye kabisi n'agahiye, ari we waba warashatse kumwicisha aho ari mu buhungiro muri Afurika y'Epfo.
The general's wife was with him during the attack.
He spoke to my driver, but he wanted like a space to be able to shoot my husband. Then when my husband bent, he shot. Unfortunately, it went into the smoke, not in the head. Then he passed by, wanted probably to get to the other side and shoot him in the head. Then my husband got out immediately because he got worried. He thought maybe he wanted to come and shoot me because I was just behind next to him, and grabbed the gun. Yeah, so in that kind of scuffle, the guy couldn't, you know, cock the gun.
It's some really high level of arrogance to think that you walk into somebody's country in the middle of the World Cup, everybody's focusing on the World Cup, and, you know, shoot some dissident general. Then, of course, you guys in the press will turn off from the World Cup and talk about the crime that has been committed. So I don't know how you solve political crimes by murder.
Uyu Kayumba Nyamwasa yararusimbutse ku itariki ya 10 z'ukwezi kwa gatandatu mwaka wa 2010, amaze amezi ane gusa ahunze u Rwanda. Hari mu gihe cya mundi yari umupira w'amaguru yaberaga muri Afurika y'Epfo, ubwo ngo abantu bamurashe urufaya rw'amasasu amuhinguranya mu nda, nyuma aza kujyanwa mu bitaro kubw'amahirwe ararokoka. Abagabo batandatu bagerageje kumwivugana nk'uko mubabona hano mu rukiko, baje gutabwa nyine muri yombi. Muri bo hakaba harimo n'umushoferi we witwa Rishari, ngo ushobora kuba yaraje kumubera Yuda akamugambanira. Icyo gikorwa cyo gushaka kwivugana General Kayumba Nyamwasa ngo kikaba cyari kiyobowe n'undi mugabo witwa Kanyandekwe. General Kayumba Nyamwasa akimara kuraswa, uyu Kanyandekwe ngo yashatse guhunga, maze polisi ya Afurika y'Epfo ihita imucakira imuta muri yombi, ndetse ngo agerageje no gutanga ruswa ya miliyoni y'amadolari y'Abanyamerika, abapolisi baramwangira. Igihugu cy'u Rwanda cyakora cyakomeje gutungwa agatoki kubera iki gikorwa cyo gushaka guhitana General Kayumba Nyamwasa. Ndetse bituma ibihugu byombi, u Rwanda na Afurika y'Epfo, bisa naho bicanye umubano bitewe n'uko Afurika y'Epfo yashinjaga u Rwanda ibikorwa by'ubwicanyi mu gihugu cyabo. Ku itariki ya 29 z'ukwezi kwa 8 muri mwaka wa 2014, Ikondera Info twari muri Afurika y'Epfo mu rubanza rwagaragayemo abanyabyaha nyakuri. Isomwa ry'urubanza ryabereye mu rukiko rwa Kagiso muri Afurika y'Epfo ryagaragaje ko abagabo bane bahamwe icyaha cyo gushaka kwica Kayumba Nyamwasa. Harimo umunyarwanda umwe n'abatanzaniya batatu. Icyakora abantu benshi batunguwe no kumva umucamanza hanaguraho ibyaha Kanyandekwe na Rishari, ngo bitewe no kubushinjacyaha nta bimenyetso bifatika bwatanze bigaragaza ko aba bagabo bombi bari mu mugambi wo guhitana Nyamwasa. Ariko kandi muri iryo somwa ry'urubanza, umucamanza yagaragaje ko gushaka kwica General Kayumba Nyamwasa byari impamvu za politiki, ndetse avuga ko Leta y'u Rwanda ari iri inyuma y'icyo gikorwa. Erega ngo na nyeti zakozwe zagaragaje ko abagomba kwica Nyamwasa bari baguriwe akayabo k'amaraundi 50,000, bikabakaba hafi 500,000 by'amadolari y'Abanyamerika. nyuma y'isomwa ry'urubanza General Kayumba Nyamwasa yagiranye ikiganiro n'abanyamakuru benshi.
I'd like to ask for your reaction to the acquittal of Pascal Kanyandekwe in this case just now.
Well, it's not about my reaction about one particular individual. It's about the whole case. The whole case, the judgment is that there was attempted murder, there was conspiracy to murder, there was possession of a firearm, there was a possession of ammunition, and therefore the situation took place. So my issue is not about one individual, it's about the whole action. Secondly, is the motive. And the magistrate has indicated and has correctly observed that the whole incident was politically motivated, culminating from Rwanda. Therefore, this is what Wabog has been talking about. So these individuals, as far as I'm concerned, are people who have just been used. Even the ones that have been sentenced, in my view, at one given moment after they have been sentenced, if they come to me and ask my view, if they ask for parole, I say they should be released. Because after all, they didn't know me. They have no quarrel against me. So these are people who are just being used. So just like those who have been released and the ones who have been sentenced, all of them are victims of the same government by which I am a victim. So me and them, we all suffer as victims from the same place. And the magistrate was very clear and said, this was politically motivated from Rwanda. And I think that's the main point. It's not about the individuals, it's about the action and the motive.
Bamubaza ukuntu yakiriye irangizwa ry'urubanza, cyane ngo bitewe n'uko uwakekwaga kuba yari ayoboye iki gikorwa cyo gushaka kumwivugana ariwe Pascal Kanyandekwe yagizwe umwere. Mu bisubizo yatanze General Kayumba Nyamwasa yavuze ko ngo mu by'ukuri we ntacyo apfa n'abashaka kumwivugana, kandi ngo ko yiteguye no gutanga imbabazi kuri bariya bahamwe n'icyaha. Avuga ati, kuri ye icyangombwa ni uko ubutabera bw'Afurika y'Epfo bwagaragaje washaka kunyica ariwe Paul Kagame. Abagabo bane bahamijwe ibyaha aribo Amani w'umunyarwanda, Abanyatanzania batatu Hassani Mohamedi na Sadi Abdu na Hemedi bazamenyeshwa ibihano bibateganijwe tariki ya 10 z'ukwezi kwa 9 muri mwaka wa 2014 muri Afurika y'Epfo. Ibyo bihano ngo bikaba bishobora kugera ku myaka 10 y'igifungo muri Afurika y'Epfo.
The person who was shouting for